What makes Olly stand apart is what Olly's trying to do is not try and guess what your personality is and then try and reflect that back to you, but to get to have its own personality, and that might be different for different people. So this is creating a whole new way of thinking about the design of interfaces and technology.